Come on, adore him. Come on, exalt his name. Exalt him. I feel a fresh wind. A fresh mantle. Come on. As I'm speaking, he's breathing on you. You should be feeling a breath of God. Don't you feel a fresh wind? Come on, let him breathe on you. Oh, I feel God. I feel a shifting. A saturation of the Spirit. Let him saturate you and be anointed. Come on, receive it. Receive it. I decree the deposit right now. I decree it in your belly right now. To push. Give birth to push. For you're in the 8th month. New beginning. It's right there. For the 9th month, you're going to give birth. Come on, keep pushing. Because you're dilating in the spirit. You're dilating. I declare. I proclaim and I seal it. The power of God to move in your life like never before. Yeah, God. Breathe on us, God. Let your spirit abide in us, God. Let the overflow of the anointing you should carry on. Let it breathe on us, God. Hallelujah, Jesus. We welcome your spirit. Overtake us, God. Endow us, God. Hey. Endow. Oh, I feel God stirring somebody, baby. There's a stirring in your belly. Endow your people, God. Endow us. Charge us, God. Give us another charge. God. I command in the most shut up your gifts to be sharpened, your fruit to be more effective. Hey, ooh, I feel God doing a birthing. Oh, somebody spreading their legs right now in the spirit. Ready to equal by shut up. Releasing right now. You're right there. Hey. I feel it. I feel the power of the Holy Ghost. Hey. Yeah, God. We invoke your presence more. Come on, say, we invoke you, Jesus. We invite you. They call my shout out. For we pull on your heart. We pull on your will, God. We desire your will. Your will, God. We desire more of you, Jesus. For we die to our flesh, God. We die to our will, God. We die to our own mindset. That you may have the glory and get the glory out of our life. That you have liberty, God. Oh, God. Just be pleased with our worship. God, as we exalt you this morning. Just be pleased with us, God. We want you. We need you, God. Make us, shake us, mold us, God. We're the potter, oh God. You're the potter with the clay. We thank you for being our potter this morning. We thank you. Saturate us. Soak us. Dry us with your spirit. Everything is unclean, God. Let it fall off. Take it off. We don't want it. Take it off, God. Strip us of everything, God, that does not look like you. Cut off everything, oh God, that's unclean. Cut it off. We need you to cut it off. Rip it out, God. We desire only to look like you. We desire to love like you, God. Take it out, God. Make us over, God. Clean us up from the inside out. Clean us up, God. Clean our mind. Clean our spirit, God. Thank you, Jesus, God. Everything, God, that's hidden, God, let it surface, God. Reveal it to us, God, that we give it up, God, that you receive the words of exaltation that we send up to you, God. Let it move, shut up. Take the layers of flesh off us, God. Take the layers of anything tainted in our spirit, God. Take it out. Take it out. Take it out. We don't desire. We don't want it. We don't want it, God. We don't want it, God. For we want to look like you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. For we are the light of the world, God. A city that sits on the hill that cannot be seen. That cannot be hid. God, we want people to see the light in us, God. Thank you, Jesus. Bless your name. Do a work in your people today. Oh, God, we desire to trust you more. Draw us closer, God, as we draw nigh to you.